Artism, great game for you, great game for the team. It seemed like you guys were pretty focused out there, and even when you got down early, you kind of stayed with the game plan. What was the game plan?
We know the Caja Laboral team from before because we play many times against them, and I think they have a great team. They are very dangerous scorers, and our plan actually was to stay focused for 40 minutes and to stay in the game and wait for our opportunity, and that's what happened today. I think in the fourth quarter we got our chance, and we managed to close the game.
What did you do differently in the fourth quarter to kind of put them away?
Well, I think especially we stopped their offense. I think we pushed them outside, they shot more, they missed, and we had more chances in our offense.
Your defense always does a pretty good job of getting stars out of rhythm. Mirzatel Tovic had a decent game today, but he didn't dominate. Do you guys focus on stopping him?
Of course. He's a key player for them, and we had to focus like every other game against them on him, and I think we did a pretty good job.
And Prigioni had a great game yesterday. Marcelino did a really good job on him today. They have an incredible rivalry, you know, with Brazil and Argentina. What was that like watching them, and how did Marcelino do on Pablo today?
Well, great, I think. But most of all, it's team defense. I think we managed to establish our defense until the last quarter, and then the game was much easier for us.
So let's say tomorrow in the final, you guys have a last play, down two. Who's getting the shot on Barcelona right now?
Whoever will be open. I think we don't have decisive guy. I think maybe Navarro is our key guy, you know, with the best shot. I think whoever is open takes the shot.
So Real Madrid might win this game and play you guys tomorrow. They've beaten you last month. What did they do to beat you guys last time, and is that a bad matchup for you guys?
I don't know. I think they are a very dangerous team. They have a lot of players, a lot of talent, and you know, we will have to play another great game to get the win.
And on another note here, a couple guys from the Spurs are here. You were part of that deal that sent you to San Antonio. If you get an opportunity to go to the Spurs this summer, would you consider that?
Well, we will see. We will see. It's a long time till the end of the season. I think I love it here in Barcelona. I enjoy playing for this team, and just having fun.
All right, Ezra. Thanks, man.